bit. It's Red Dead is so boring. They messed the lobbies up again, dude. Now they're back to like full length lobbies and shit. I don't remember when we were playing. It was like five or six of us, dude. It was so nice. Well, another way, after that update like a month ago, it all went downhill, and now the lobbies are back to fucking. Yeah, I'm tired of it, dude. They need to make lobbies. Calm down. They need to make the lobbies how they work. Or just make them like GTA and shit. Yep. That's another thing. If that shit get in here in a minute, I'm just gonna. Yeah, I'm not gonna deal with it. Already disconnected from the server, dude. I didn't even log in, dude. Yeah, it's been happening lately. It's really pissing me off. Now I know why a lot of people has quit playing this game for a while. Wow. New Xbox just came out. PS5's tomorrow. They did, a few of the YouTubers I watched, they did Red Dead and GTA times on the new consoles, and it's like 30 seconds login, dude. It was awesome. Instead of just 2 minutes and almost 3 minutes shit. Yeah, I can't wait, dude. I'm gonna wait to get a PS5 probably until it'll be after the new year. I'm not in a hurry anyways. It'll be hard to get one anyways right now with everybody all on it. Like, oh god, I gotta get a new console. Pre-orders, bro. PS5. So a lot of stores will end up having consoles, but it won't be a good, it'll probably be a certain amount, so. 15 people in my lobby. Great. Yep, you might as well just join my lobby, dude. I want to get a few more people because I don't think we'll try me and you with my wagon, camp, trader wagon. It looks like we're gonna get blown up, I'll just quickly close my application. Because if you do that, you won't lose your shit. Yep. But we had, there was five of us or something, so that was a good part. Yep. That's why I like to have at least four of us, three or four. Four I feel good about, but. try to get a few more people in here. Yeah, I bought this horse the last time, the new, what is this one's called? What? Who is? Where's he at? I don't see nobody in pink. Where the hell's my camp at? No. Maybe we'll get lucky. Two. Oh, I lost my streak again, dude. I forgot to log in last night. I had it back to like 5 days. Oh my god. Oh well. Son of a bitch. I swear. I just didn't give a shit about it. Yep. Camp stews. He said. I see you. Smell that stew? Delicious. Is there somebody by us? Yep. Here, I got some good quality stew over here if you want. Hey, it's 288. Hell yeah, we need to. That's what I think we'll get given three of them. Yeah, if you eat three camp stews, that's a daily challenge, so that's why I'm. This punk ass outfit. Okay.
all stocked for the time being.
All right. Let's start her up.
You know, I really feel like a new man. All these
long,
dormant passions surging through me once more. So while I head into town in search of some company, could you go make a sale? It'll be a bit of a journey, I'm afraid, but the buyer's offering good money.
And there's a few little posse over here on the left. Don't even think about it, dude. Now they see it. Yep, there's a camp right here. Come on, man, move it. Fucking moron. I wonder what this game's gonna look like on the next gen console, bro. Yeah, I mean, it already looks amazing, but it's probably gonna look a lot. Yeah. What'd you say? Oh, yeah. There's an enhanced version of PS of the GTA 5 coming out in 2021. PS5 and shit. I'm tired of hearing the GTA 5 games. They need to focus on this game, dude. GTA 5 was fucking 7 years old. Yeah. Oh. What is it? Oh no. That's what I figured. Yeah, I sort of knew it would have been. Like, I should have just put the one from last Halloween in here. Where do you get that new Halloween, like, weapon? I finished the Halloween pass, but I just finished it, but you get it at the Spencer. No, the machete for Halloween. Oh shit. Go ahead. Run in front of me. Oh, come on. Oh shit. Did you see him go off of it? What? You fell off the cliff? Only you would. Huh? From what? Oh, you never heard of that before? It's always been there, dude. Oh, there's something up here. I'm hungry. What do you... You gave me the chips to put up, bud. Wow. What? Oh yeah, dude. Yep. I'm gonna get that. I'm more of the fans of the campaign, but I'm gonna try that out for online. Dude, yeah, we're gonna have to play some zombies. Yep. Yep. We do. I don't know. Game. That's what I mean, dude. You do one thing, then I don't know. That's just. I don't know. What do you think we should do? Yeah, that's what I was doing too. Yeah, Colby, you can join, man, if you want. Oh, what the hell? Jesus. I wonder if he lagged out. He never just splits like that. Oh, God. Oh, you're good. What the fuck? I couldn't even... Drone shot. What's he do? Look how he's sitting. Look how he's laying. Mother. Dude, I know. It is Outlaw Billy Gunn 85. Yeah, let's see here. Yeah, Colby at the Outlaw Billy Gunn 85. Capital O for the Outlaw, capital B and G, and then 85. Yeah, dude, the new update for Red Dead is supposed to be, it's gonna be Lawman or, Outlaw, dude. They said it's more action-packed, or based, the new, yeah, dude, I can't wait. So, that'll be something we'll like, dude. I can't wait. Huh? Yeah, have you heard of it? Yeah, shoot him back. We can go for two guys right now. Matthew and Warren Vance. Might as well. That'll be one for your horse, one for mine. Give us both something to do. Yep, exactly. I'm going to get my weapons ready. Oh, wow. Wow. He shot at me, I was almost dead. Yeah, Colby, it's Outlaw Billy Gunn 85. Capital O for Outlaw, capital B for Billy, and capital G for Gunn, and then 85. I don't know how I didn't die right there, dude. Yep. Yeah, I ran one over too. Hold on 1 second. Let me accept this real quick. Yeah. What is that doing down there? Now? I just killed two animals right there on accident. I ran them over. Oh, shit. Oh, God. What the hell? How did. Really? My horse is muddier and shit. Alright. I accepted that friend request, I thought. Where? Oh, I see it. It's lighting up. This is where you see that UFO in the, Alright, I got a trail coming this way. There should be another trail for your guy. There's two dudes, remember that, dude. We gotta hurry up though, because this time will go quick. That's true. There's two. Come here. Where you at, dude? There's two trails. For two. You follow one. I'll follow the left. If you hit your. Hold on, dude. Come on now. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna. Yeah, your area is gonna have. I'm coming with you. Nope. Where? Alright, last of them.
Get the hell out of here.
I'll get the other one.
We got six. Run, you idiots. Hell. You better stop this.
Wow. We got posse people all around us.
What the hell?
Yeah. Oh shit, you're alright.
Christ on the cross!
What are you doing? Oh, the wagon's right here. I'm gonna wait. You can take your own then.
I'm gonna make you regret this, you dumb piece of shit.
At least we didn't have to go forward for the drop off.
Damn it all!
I still want that guard. What? Oh, I see him way over there. Is that way over there? Up on the ridge? Hi, baby. What's up? Dude, watch this. I got one. I got a hit marker.
Christ on the cross.
They're coming. Another. I'm gonna get my rolling block out. Vercano rifle, I mean. Watch this. Colby, that's my bad, buddy. My bad. I just shot him with my Kano rifle. That was my bad. Yeah, I'm live streaming right now on YouTube, and he just asked if he could join. That was my bad, bud. Well, why's the other dude shooting, though? The other ones, I don't know. Now, I'm gonna... What are you... I'm gonna kill now, so... Sorry. The punk-ass people, man. I ain't got time. There you go. The other guy is good. Which one? Dude, great day to that he is. That's yo, quit killing, dude. I don't know what's going on. Never mind. I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, who is this? Just kill them all except for the other dude. I don't know. They're garbage anyways. There's two of us and there's like... Yeah, watch this. Whew. Oh my. Everybody, everybody cool? Everybody done? Alright, I'm gonna send him a posse invite. Yeah. Oh my god, dude. I don't know how that. I shot him in the head 3 times and. I can't even shoot this dude. Did you see me? Whatever, dude. So this game's gonna turn into just non-stop toxic ass people. See, and this is why I quit. Wow, dude. I don't know why he's. I don't know what the fuck is going on, dude. Everybody's killing each other. I don't know. Yeah, dude. Yeah, you can't kill this dude. Yeah, he's. He won't even. Wow. Now I do it. I took. He wasn't taking no bullets. Yeah, dude. Cheating-ass fucking people, anyway. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Dude, die. Yeah, these dudes are pussies, dude. I can't even shoot him, dude. It won't even let me shoot him. So somebody wanted to join on here, but then he wants to. Yeah, take that dome shot, boy. Sit down. Was that him that was riding past us over that way? Yeah. He was on my YouTube stream and asked to join and shit to play. So I sent him here. I'm gonna send him. He's a level 20, so he probably don't even know what the. Oh, he joined. All right, there. Yeah. Well, I killed him on accident. The other guys, I don't think they're. Yeah. He didn't mean. I didn't mean to. I killed him first anyways, because I didn't know it was him, but the other guys I don't think are with him, so we're good. I need to let out a big turkey poop. That's what he said. Wow. Alright, is everybody cool? Nobody gonna shoot? Everybody good? We're done. I hear gun. Watch my back. I'm playing my gun real quick. Oh wow. Gosh damn. You keep God dying, but you keep trying to you need to learn, dude. Sit down, dude. You're just gonna keep dying. Wow, dude. What a puss. What are you doing, dude? The tablet's just draining battery over here, dude. Come on, get. You can go watch the tablet, dude, because I don't know what you're doing. Here. Cannot stand these car those dudes with the, that's all they do. I'm so cool. I got a sniper rifle. Now they're all three in a posse. There's a third one somewhere. Kill switch level 318. Oh, they're all high or high ranked the B Warp. Wow, dude, I'm done, dude. I'm done. I'm talking. They're probably like, man, I'm so cool. Look at that shot. I'm awesome, man. I'm the baddest. They're seriously chasing us, dude. Like, fuck out of here, dude. Yeah.
Oh, hell no.
I am tired of this, dude. Hey, it's not cool. Wow. Wow, okay. Why ask me to join, dude, and then you just, unless he's logged out, did he disappear? He might have got disconnected. Oh no. Whatever. I don't know. It didn't really work out. Explosive man. That's his name to him. Explosive man. Thank you. He's part of their posse. I just didn't know where he was. So there is three of them. That kill switch dude. He said he quit, Magnificent Seven. Wow. I ain't worried about it. I just met the dude. Ain't hurt my feelings. Well, yeah. Yeah, he commented on my live stream right here a while ago and asked if he could join. I said, yeah, that's cool. And then he joined and, yeah, whatever. I ain't hurt. You're level 20. Yeah. Oh yeah, I am. I shining because it's whatever. Huh. Thank you. What's that all about? What is it? Oh. Yeah. I could have switched to dynamite everything, but I didn't. Because that's cheating, in my opinion. I mean, it's one shot, basically one kill, so. Yeah. I only do it unless somebody else is going to do it. I'm just trying to see what. Yep. Oh, I don't have run up. I do have moonshine still, but I could probably get away with that. Exactly. Knowing my luck, it'll be the one to the house at the stable right there towards Emerald Ranch. I'm like, oh god.
All right, let's get to business.
Right. Oh, check out my new bar decor. It's from Halloween.
What do you need?
Almost got 1,300 gold, bro. I got 1,295.
Do you need something?
We have a batch ready to go.
It's spooky. Ooh. I do too. That's awesome. Yep, looks pretty cool. Oh, I don't either. Play some music.
Should I watch my purse strings around you?
Let's get this place lit, boys. Let's get drunk. Alright, you hear me, boy? They tell you? Yeah, they go off of your actions, dude. Like me, it's like, you're a real hero around these parts out here. I'm like, what the hell? I never heard that until the... Okay. What's up, man? Playing toad? Is it toad? You come here, little bud. What'd you say? What the hell? Yeehaw!
Drunken player interaction. Let's get drunk and see if it'll work. Man, come on. Gosh. Gosh damn, yeah. It's time to lay down, dude. Let's try this drunken player interaction. Yep, there, it worked. Let's get redrunk. Try it again. Need one more. Second one. Maybe if we even come back in and then try it, I think it'll work. Did you get yours?
Good news. We have some new clients.
The first drunken prayer interaction worked way earlier. Maybe if we leave and go outside and come back in, I think we'll be all right. Yeah, it was weird.
Is perfect. We can ship it whenever you like.
Seems you've been putting us to shame.
Huh?
I ain't ready to live as good as you yet.
I'm in here. Emma went straight to back to drunk. Yeah. The Force video game right now is on sale for like $9. There, it worked that time. Got my second one. Good one for you. Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah. I hear like the notes missing from like being drunk. He's like playing his own shit. What you doing with your hands, dude? One. You should hear. Yeehaw!
Not so much fun playing.
Oh no. I told ya. What'd you just say? Yeah, I know. I told you, didn't I? 9:30. They out front? They can't get in? What? Oh, he closed all the shit down. Gosh, man. What'd you say? That's a washboard, ain't it? Yeah. What the hell?
By the way, I see we have some fresh customer.
Right, I'm helping you.
How are you?
How are you, bud?
I want to get out my I'm
lying. Alright. What are we going to do, dude? That's what I mean. There's just... Yeah, dude. I hate that it comes to this, but dude, it's just... I don't know. I wish like Valhalla and shit or like different games like co-op type shit. Just, what is it? What's the matter, Bubby? You can't get out. I can't breathe. Could you imagine a story mode in co-op for this dude? Where we could, who's this dude? Yeah. Dude, his afro is awesome. Dude.
No, I'm good.
What level is he? 145. Yep, us. I know. He waved at me. Bye, Granny. Was nice seeing you, bro. That's Afro, dude. Alright. What should I do? What should I do? Da, 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 da. Yep. Oh yeah, I'm gonna check to see if that thing's here at the fence. There is something here though.
Sift through, see what you like. All right, then. Better be good.
Not bad, this. Hell, you really want to get rid of this?
No questions asked. Done deal. You got a decent eye for these things, by the looks of it.
Bye. I'll claim. That's it. $0. You want to see this new weapon, dude? Yeah, look at the engrave on it. It's the last thing you get from the Halloween Outlaw Pass. Next you want to run up and hit somebody with it. Adventure Lonnie. What a chode. Oh shit. Look at the blood on the Trelawney said, acting like that. Watch it. Watch this. Oh. Trelawney said, cut that the hell out. You belligerent fools. That's what he did. Trelawney, shut up. Watch this. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Yeah, her neck. Yeah. He said that's gnarly. He's like, I need that machete. Look at it, it's like a massacre over here. Everybody's... Wow. Nah. That's exactly what's gonna happen, dude. And that's when now. What is Johnson gonna want here? Kind of bag. I'm gonna go into a a gang hideout with that machete and just go ham on motherfuckers. Bedtime, Bubby.
Oh, remember me?
Well, baby.
Welcome, friend.
I'm playing my game, buddy. It's time for you to go lay down. Is that Charlie? Give me a silly, bud. Buddy, I don't know what you're doing. You need to go over there. No, you need to go over there and go lay down. Yeah, well, this kid don't listen to work. Yeah.
Is it easy cash you're looking for?
Get up now. Get over there.
Well,
come on, bud.
Has been robbed.
I'm not going to argue with you. Now get up and go.
Not by one of us, sadly. Nope. These fools do not have my blessing. Now, if you could get that property back, I'm sure I could arrange a healthy reward from the company. It all took place on the road south of here, so that's where I'd start. Look out for him. And bring that caravan back if you can. Before you hop onto a train. Last hop you ever make.
Right. Where'd you go? Already head towards it? Oh. Did you? Oh, on the railroad track. Yeah. He said, yeah, I'll totally stop it. We'll come back and the train stopped on it. I guess it really did work. Hey, I found the wagon. Oh, that's, never mind, that's what's her name. But the wagon is here, though. Hold on. Huh? Oh my god, dude. What is going on? What am I doing? I've not really done Stranger missions in forever, dude, because I've always been doing other shit to make money, because these are... Yeah, they're still fun to do, though, because you can knock them out, like, especially when you got a good, like, 2 to 4 man posse just chilling and... What are you doing, bud? Being silly? What are you doing? Yeah. You found me. Beaver, dude. Get away from it. Ew. Get away from the paper, boy.
Ew.
His little shit is.
Ew.
My nephew's trying to get a little hold of the little pea bird. Goofball. What are you doing, silly boy? No. Stop it. Shithead. You're not get the paper. No, you're not get the paper. Oh, hell. See ya. I didn't mean, yeah, usually I don't do that, but. Oh, yeah. Geez. You look geever. Come on, boys. Got tea up here waiting on us. Fucking. Dumb bitch. Oh no. We got the law coming. Yep, here they come, boys. Watch this. We got the law coming down here, boys. This is my house, boy. Eat you, my boy. Huh? And Chrissy's not here, bud. Yeah, we did. Didn't we? Man, they're coming all over, boy. Huh? Got him. Watch this. Deuces. Watch this. Ooh. Got him, dome shot. Watch this. Got him. Wow. Oof. No, my, what do you call it? Come on, get down with it. Gosh damn, dude. Oh, shit. I shot him in the head as you were heading up in the air, dude. That was like, I couldn't even do that again if I tried. Oh! I fucked it. There's a lot of bodies to be looted. There's a pile. Dude, we're building our own wall with body parts. Mount up, boys. Watch this. Oh, there's a three, four of them. There's one. There's two. I got them all. Stay up there and watch the show, boy.
Come on, move up.
Thank you. Yep. Oh, watch this. It's a long shot. You ready? Here we go. Oh, here it is. Nah, one shot it. Oh. I'm out of bullets. No. Got him. I'm out of bullets. You all right? Oh, we got a lot of them coming. Oh, you're up on the balcony? I'm getting shot up everywhere.
Pay the price.
Whoa! Look at all these lawmen that just popped up. I just saw like 30 of them. Oh my! I don't know if you see this, dude. Look at all. Oh my God! I've never. Holy fuck! Dude, there was like 30 of them, dude. That's what's up. Oh my God. I don't know what. Oh God. No, me either.
You got any idea who I am?
Yep. Nah, dude.
You're gonna pay the price for law breaking.
I gotta get up there, buddy. It's time to lay down. What do you keep doing now? Daggone, man.
Ooh, look at him pop up out of nowhere again.
I don't know. We're going to see how many we can get, though. We should take better, like, get up on the... Yeah.
Kid.
$240, $265 bounty. Dude. something. What the hell? I didn't know that can fall off. What? Yeah, dude, it's hitting the brick. Wow. Oh shit, they're coming behind us. I'm at a 420 bounty. 420. Yeah, there ain't much going on. Oh God. There was like five of them right there out of nowhere. I was like, here comes a few. Yep, this is our manor now. This is our house, mother. Gosh damn it, dude, get up there. Uh-oh, they're coming. Yeah. Except I'm out of. Oh, dude, bullets are getting really low, though. I'll make you beg like a little girl. Yeah. Yeah, there ain't that many there. I don't know. Gosh, stop. Yeah, alright, here we go. Time to ride that one out. See if we can do this. Yeah. Stop. Oh. Why did it come that way? I stopped in the cornfield. Oh shit, one behind me. Easy. Alright, now it's gone. That's $7.65. That's probably the best fun I had in a while. What the fuck? Yeah, I should have just accidentally hit forward on the damn wagon. I thought they were going to still be there when we were done, but I was like, damn it, I should have just let it go. Because either way, still keep the wagon long as the time ain't ran out. But the time was almost close anyways. It was just crazy how that did that.